Hi, I'm Rachel Roth with the Fairfax City Minute. Here's a look at what's happening around town. Ready to do some serious holiday shopping? Don't miss the big holiday craft show at Fairfax High School both Saturday and Sunday. You'll see more than 200 jewelry vendors selling everything from ceramics to jewelry to one-of-a-kind gift items for everyone on your holiday shopping list. If you're looking for your forever friend, this might be your weekend. On Saturday, it's the monthly pet adoption at Pet Supplies Plus in Camp Washington. You'll find adorable dogs, cats, and other furry friends, all ready to make your holidays bright and cuddly. It goes from 11 until 2. Also on Saturday, head over to Historic Blenheim for the thrilling chat called Ever the Gray Ghost. Author David Goetz discusses his new book about Colonel John Singleton Mosby and the Lincoln conspiracies. There will be a book signing and light refreshments will be served. This fascinating chat begins at 2 and it's all free. Finally, because of the Thanksgiving holiday, the city's refuse and recycling teams will have a modified schedule next week. If your regular pickup is on Monday or Tuesday, Monday will be your pickup day. If your regular collection day is on Wednesday or Thursday, Tuesday will be your day. And if your collection is normally on Friday, your items will be collected on Wednesday. Please remember that there will be no refuse or recycling service on Thursday or Friday. If you'd like more information about City of Fairfax events, visit fairfaxva.gov, check out CityScreen 12 24/7, and follow us on social media at City of Fairfax VA. Enjoy the weekend!